In our last video, we looked at the first 5 subtabs under Enable Features. Now it's time to cover the last 5 subtabs: Employees, CRM, Analytics, Web Presence, and SuiteCloud. As we go, remember that the important thing is what each feature does, not where each feature is located. If you can't tell what a feature does from its name, be sure to look it up. First, Employees. This subtab includes a variety of features that help to organize employee information. It is divided into 4 sections: payroll, time and expenses, commissions, and permissions. The largest of these sections is time and expenses. Some of the key features in this section are expense reports, approval routing, purchase requests, time tracking, weekly timesheets, and time tracking for CRM. Key features in the other sections include paycheck journal, employee commissions, and global permissions. Next up is the CRM subtab. This tab has 5 sections: basic features, sales, support, marketing, and partners. The basic features section has the feature customer relationship management, which enables you to manage everything related to customers, from your calendar to contacts to events and tasks. This feature is perhaps the most important of all the CRM features. Other basic features include Salesforce automation, customer support and service, and marketing automation. The sales section includes features that cover every aspect of the sales process, from opportunities and lead conversion to advanced forecasting. The support section includes customer service types of features like email case capture, converting emails directly into cases, and knowledge base, building FAQs. While the marketing section supports all your marketing endeavors through features like online forms, mail merge, capture email replies, and sales campaigns. Finally, the partner section contains key features like partner relationship management, partner commissions and royalties, and multi-partner management. The analytics subtab, though it has only a few features compared to most of the other subtabs, is invaluable for providing visibility on the information gathered by many of the features under the other subtabs. For example, the KPI scorecards feature enables you to place customized KPI scorecards on your dashboard. Another helpful feature is the Suite Analytics Workbook, which, as NetSuite describes it, enables you to query, explore, and visualize your NetSuite data. The Web Presence subtab has only 3 sections: website, publishing, and access. The website section includes a wide variety of features that help to manage and organize information that comes through a company's website. The most basic of these features is simply called website. If you use NetSuite and have a website, you probably want to turn on this feature. This section also includes 2 site builder features, one for a website and the other for a web store. Other helpful features include things like advanced site customization, advanced web search, descriptive URLs, and customizable checkout subdomains. The publishing section contains features like host HTML files and intranet, while the access section allows you to give different groups access to specific records or pages in your NetSuite instance that would be relevant for them. Some of the features in this section are customer access, vendor access, and partner access. The final subtab under Enable Features is SuiteCloud. The sections under this subtab were all specially developed by NetSuite for NetSuite. These include Suite Builder, SuiteScript, SuiteFlow, SuiteGL, SuiteBundler, SuiteTalk, and SuiteCloud Development Framework. Because these are so integral to how NetSuite functions, we would strongly recommend that you take extra time reviewing the features that can be enabled under each of these sections. As you study Enable Features, it is imperative that you not get bogged down in the details. After all, only a couple questions on the exam will deal with this topic. Taking the time to connect the names of the features to their functions will make remembering specific functions less tedious and more intuitive. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.